Hola. Hey, Teddy. Hola. Hey, we're driving right in front of the Capitol, right in front of the bell tower. I gotta go move my car, put more change in the car, one to the other. I don't think I didn't have any change. I'll talk to you soon. All right, peace.
Well, you wanna go back or you wanna...
I mean, maybe we should go back and then do a lap or something.
You wanna do that?
Yeah, sure.
Let some,
Or if you want to go follow them and have me meet you somewhere, like on Broad Street?
If you want that, yeah, if you want, yeah. Well, I can do that. I mean, I can just,
If you want to walk less, then...
Yeah, you go. Why don't you go get the vehicle? I'll follow them, and you just meet me up where they're going to be.
Right, give me a call when you figure out where you are. Or can you, or do you want me to call you?
Call me.
Okay, I'll call you when I get to the car. All
right. I'm gonna go follow them.
Hey, look for Teddy too.
All right.
I
in front of City Hall, mate.
We all have rights.
Where's the police escort? Jeez.
They're just giving up.
Yeah.
But if you want to get the coffee, no one.
I agree with that.
We all have rights.
illegal. It's illegal. It's gonna be illegal.
Thank you.
got no tone on the ears.
You got a writing utensil?
No, I don't have anything.
So what is it?
Huh?
Maybe I'll remember.
Nah, you won't remember. Yeah.
No.
I can give it to you in a little bit after my friend gets back. He's right over there. If I had a pen, I could write it down for you, but...
So y'all are neutral?
I mean, I'm impressed. I cover both sides of the issue. If you ask my own opinion, we need to shut the damn border down because we're being invaded. And saying that it's a right, well, if there's 20 people in a rowboat and you see 5 people floating in the water, they have a right to survive too. Do they get in the boat with you and sink you? I mean, and they're coming over and getting on welfare directly, being pampered. Yeah, it's more than just a right. So, I mean, if you actually look at it, well, they're not children coming across. And we don't even know how, I mean, they don't know how many are coming across. And then when they do, and then the crime rates start going up where they put them. So, just looking at it on that point of view, you know, if somebody walks in your front door and says, hey, this is my house, you're going to just say, well, they got a right to it, let them have it? No, I don't think so. So, yeah, that's where I stand on it. If you find somebody's got a pen or a writing utensil, so I can write it down for you. Yeah. Are you all part of that FedBook website? The Facebook website that is going to have the demonstration down here. Yeah, like I said, if somebody has a pen, I can write it down. It's both demonstrations mixed.
I thought this was going to be down at 801 East Main.
It was down there.
Oh, okay.